And a driver was killed in a collision with a tractor trailer in New Hampshire. Late last night, police say a sedan was stopped in the breakdown lane of 95 North in Greenland with its lights on when the truck crashed into it. It ended up in the woods. That crash is under investigation. The driver of the tractor trailer is a 25-year-old man from Leominster. He was not injured in that crash.